Are you like going to restaurants? Cool. Really cool. Oh, yeah, that's my favorite food too. Yeah. Lots more. A whole list, in fact. Isn't it so much more fun? Yeah. Alright, so, what's your favorite animal? Okay. Yeah, I love it too, personally. Oh, yeah. Everyone likes lizards, of course. Yeah. All right. Oh, I'm losing my hair. Right. Okay. I know. Which country would you like to visit? Me too. Maybe we could go together. Wow, that would be amazing. So much fun. Okay, wait, I'm not finished. I'm not finished, let me think. What? Okay. Do you prefer summer or winter? Or autumn? Or spring? Who likes spring anyway? Me too. What do you like to do in the winter for Christmas holidays? Okay. That's cute. Yeah. Oh, you'd have to invite me sometime. Yeah, I'd love to see that. I love skiing. Yeah. Oh, okay. Fine. Are you a more indoor person or outdoor? Meaning, like, do you like to stay home and, like, cozy up? Or going out and partying? Oh. I'm totally, yeah, one to just stay at home. Yeah, love that. Yeah, we should watch a movie together, you know what? Yeah. Okay, let me think. Surfing or skiing? You said skiing. Okay. I got it. Would you prefer mountain or the beach? Okay. Me too. Yeah, of course. Any sports? Yeah, love to watch that. Are you kidding me? Yes. You know, the day dedicated for that, there's like people go there, right? Yeah, you should invite me and I'd love to watch you do that. Yeah, sure. Oh, my favorite player. The last one who won. Yeah, oh my God, he's so great. He's like such a great player. That's how you start. Okay, it's you. Yeah, I like that too. Yeah, mathematics. I love it. I'm a very scientific type of guy. I love doing that for fun. Really. I calculate stuff for fun. Yeah, that's what you do, right? Thing like the rockets launch and things. I do like to watch the stars. You know what? I think we should go one day and watch the stars. Yeah, it would be like in a park. Just for science, obviously. Okay. So what else do you like to do for hobbies? Oh, okay. Well, maybe I could advise you, like, 'cause you're new and maybe you don't know much about, you know, the town. Ice cream. What about donuts? You like that? Listen, I know the best donut place in the town. Yeah. No, I won't tell you. They know me very well. I go there a lot. So only with me can you have the best prices and the best recommendations. So I suggest you go with me. Maybe on a weekend. Let me think. Do you like Are you a travel type of person?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you like fashion? I really like how you style yourself. For real, like this. If you had to choose between rap and pop, okay. No, I'm not judging at all. I love your tastes in everything. Yeah, I totally love that. Yeah. Who you just mentioned. Yeah, I love them. Their last song is great. I was vibing to it. Yeah. It was like na 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 na. Yeah, you know. Make you listen to it, or maybe we can go to the concert together. What do you think? Yeah, you can tell me about it later. All right. Wait, I need to put some lip gloss on. Do you want? It smells like watermelon. You're missing out. Look, it looks delicious. I kind of want to eat it every time. It smells great. Okay. So, wait, I'm eating it. If we went to the donut shop, what kind of donut would you buy? If you could make any donut, like in your imagination, what would it be? Oh, you answered. What was it? I would love that too. Maybe we should go and ask. I think that's a great idea. Oh, yes. You know what? I'll ask the owner if he can make that. Okay. Remind. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure he would love that. He loves to experiment with flavors and stuff. persistent. I think that's a quality that everyone should reward. Okay, ambitious. Okay.